All right, Tixie, are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, are you ready? Because I'm ready.
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Your tractor is dirty again.
Well, you didn't clean my car again.
It's not a car. It's a tractor.
Well, it's just like real life. You got to clean my car, too.
Oh, all right. All right. Well, welcome back to some more Farming Simulator 2015. We are still down another farmhand. He didn't show up to work again today.
He's about to get fired.
Didn't show up to work again today.
Work ethic of the... Youth is wasted on the young.
So the only thing that I've done outside of recording, and Pixie has just started helping me, is prior, I was running a bunch of loads of wheat from prior harvests. I purchased another small tractor. I purchased a plow and another seeder. So now we have, I think it's 6 tractors, 2 tractors on trailers, 2 tractors on plows, 2 tractors on the sewing machines. So now what me and Pixie have been doing for the past, I don't know, what, 15, 20 minutes?
Forever.
Well, recently, as in just starting now, is we've been running loads of grain to the... wait for me, Tixie.
Okay.
We've been waiting or running loads of grain to the mill and earning money. Because our next objective is, I think we need to purchase another harvester. We tried to get into the wood chipping last episode, but...
We're just not there yet.
We don't have the equipment to power it. And secondly, people are also telling us we don't even need a wood chipper, that we can just put the logs right into a trailer and take it right to the lumber mill.
Hey, don't pass me.
Watch out, Tixie.
Oh, man. I'm bogging up this hill now.
Yeah, I got to run.
I didn't have enough get up and go to get up and
You got
to
draft go. Me. You got to draft me, Tixie.
Oh, okay. I'm working on it. Okay. You're too far ahead now.
Here, I'll slow down for you. There you go. Are you good?
Woohoo, I'm drafting you.
So I think we're going to pass on wood chipping.
Forestry right now.
Forestry for right now. We're going to focus on the basics. I think that's what happened is we got like super excited.
We got too far ahead of ourselves.
Yeah.
You need to slow it down there, Sparky.
Yeah. So this is what we've been doing. So now I'll tell you how much monies I have in a second, Tixie.
Okay.
I have 65,000 dollars. How much do you have?
65,000. 232.
Really? I'm at 257. So woo-hoo. We might have enough. Do you want to purchase the harvester? Or do you want me to purchase it, since I know what I'm doing?
You purchase it. You know what you're doing. Do you need me to transfer you money?
Yeah. You'll have to transfer me all of it, because the harvester we're going to buy is $105,000.
Yikes.
Yeah, it's going to take almost all of our... It's not all of our money.
It's expensive to be a farmer.
That's just the harvester, though, babe. That's not even the header. You got to buy the header to farm. Each header is different. You got to buy a header for wheat, then you got to buy a header for rape. Or in corn, in this instance, they call it corn or rape. You have to have you have to have a specific harvester for everything you do.
It's too much money and too much work to be a farmer.
Yeah, it's.
You've
pretty...
really got to love what you do in order to do this. My goodness, no kidding.
Why don't you transfer me monies while you're filling?
Oh.
Transfer me monies, Tixie.
I'm trying, Barry G Host. Hold on. I gotta.
You're backing up the line here.
Hey, quit honking at me. I don't remember how to transfer money.
L.
All right, hold on. Let me get out of the way so you can fill up too. Get out of the way. L. Okay, transfer.
Just keep clicking them 10 G's, yo. All
right, I'm transferring you 65,000. Okay, I have $1 left.
Okay, hold on a second. Okay, now we have $130,000, okay? So now if we go to harvesters, yeah, the lowest grade harvester is $105,000. The next one jumps up to $150,000, and then it jumps up to the cases, which is the really nice ones, for $235,000, $380,000.
Jeez.
And then it goes up to the New Holland, which is $430,000. And then you really start getting into the Krones, which are the ones that I was doing my very last season. Those are $415,000 for the big Krones.
Jeez.
So we're going to buy the Sampo.
I hope that thing harvests your crops at like mock speed.
So now
that's like a house.
So now we're gonna buy the Sampo Rosenlew, which is the Komiya C6 105,000 harvester.
That's almost a house too.
We only have $25,000 left. We need to buy a header for. Oh, we barely just made it.
Really? All right. Well, I'm dumping some more grain.
Okay.
So we'll get a couple $1,000 back. We're not going to be completely broke just yet.
All right. Well, we're good to go. I'm going to.
Can we hire workers to run these loads for us?
No.
Oh. Oh my gosh! I almost lost my trailer there.
No, you have to drive the actual loads yourself, Tixie.
I almost jackknifed my trailer, Daddy.
Don't do that.
It got all squirrely on me and, like, jumped up and almost came back and whipped me in the back of my head.
Okay.
I'm serious.
Did you leave without me?
I told you I was running a load.
Here, then take this one. Just take this trailer and leave this one while I get the next harvester set up over there. Where are you at, Tixie?
I'm back at the mill.
I see you. Come on over here.
Or the grain silo or whatever it is.
This one's ready to go. Oh, God. Jeez. Trade me tractors, Tixie.
All right.
Okay, run that one and then take that one to the main field. And then we'll park them. And then I'll get the new harvester set up. There it is. Ain't she a beauty?
No, she's stupid. I'm teasing. I kid.
All right, I'm going to speed up time as well.
That would How's our harvest doing?
It's still like in the very early stages of growing.
Hurry up, crops.
That's why I'm going to... Okay, Tixie, when you park the trailer, make sure you park it straight. I don't like crooked equipment.
Okay.
My OCD will kick in if you park crooked equipment.
Where do you want it parked at?
You'll see the other trailer. And tractor parked perfectly and waiting.
Okay.
Don't mess it up, Tixie.
Okay.
I'm going to get the other harvester all situated.
I'm so going to park all jackknifed and crooked.
I know you would, too. I don't know how to do the beacon. The beacon used to be... I don't remember what the beacon number is.
Maybe it's B for beacon.
Oh, God. I hit the cruise control. B for beacon?
Maybe.
No, it's not. B is for turning on the harvester, Tixie. You almost made me harvest the ground.
Oh, sorry. Okay, then maybe it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0.
I went.
No, zero's the.
Zero's the horn. Nine is the map.
Okay, so maybe it's OP.
I am OP. You're right.
ASDFGHJKL.
It's none of those.
Oh.
You're just rambling letters now. You don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, where's this tractor at that I gotta park?
It's over at the field. Oh, our fields are turning.
Woohoo!
Alright, we gotta get the other harvester, Tixie.
I see you.
Okay. You'll see the other tractor and trailer sitting there. And I also got the sprayer, which I showed you guys last video, but the sprayer, so the yield of our fields this time should have been increased by a lot. What are you doing?
Parking it straight.
I see that.
What just happened?
I don't trust you, Tixie. I have a feeling that you're trying to park my stuff all crazy.
Okay, I'm parked.
Oh my God.
I'm parked.
I'm writing you up. This is insubordination.
What for? I didn't do anything. I parked the tractor just like you wanted me to.
Quit following me, Tixie. I'm getting the other harvester. You just worry about your own thing.
Okay. I'll go check on our laundry.
Our what?
Our laundry over here.
How much money do you have?
$7,400.
All right. Why don't you... Did you ever figure out what to do with the eggs?
Oh, no.
Why don't you go check on your chickens?
That's right. I forgot I have chickens. I could buy more chickens, too. Get more eggs.
Did you even feed them?
I can't figure out how to feed them. I don't think you do. I think they just eat the worms out of the ground.
What?
I'm serious. I think because you see them like pecking at the ground. Ooh, Easter eggs. Gimme, gimme, gimme.
All right, I'm going to line up the two harvesters here and get ready for double harvesting time. And then we can get the two plows ready. And then, man, we're going to really start cranking out this. You know, let me look at the map. Is there any other small fields? We can look at, wow, there's like no small fields to this place.
They're
like,
huge.
Look, yeah, they're massive. The only other small field is like maybe field 10. Yeah, field 20, which is all the way down in the bottom. But you're, or fields 5 and 6, which is all the way on the other side of the map there. I think field 17 is going to be our next bet here.
I think so.
Yeah.
Ooh, there's cars. I want a car.
Oh, speaking of cars, yeah. We can purchase... Yeah, there's
a pickup.
A pickup. It's 59,000. How much money?
That's about right.
Yeah. I have 10 grand.
Hey, I can buy a cow.
You can't. I think you have to have the milking stuff for the cow or something like that. I don't remember.
I think it just takes it automatically because when you click on the chicken,
yeah,
it says it's 70 euros to buy a chicken, right?
Okay.
And then it says.
Did you say euros?
That's what it looks like, the symbol. Okay, so we'll just say $70.
Okay.
Okay, and then down below it says maintenance is $1 a day. And I own 10 of them. I need more chickens. And I can buy a sheep. He costs $20 a day to maintain. And then the cow costs $40 a day to maintain.
Okay.
So I'm going to buy... 10 more chickens.
But whenever you get the eggs, do the eggs like give you money as soon as you collect them, or do you got to take them to the store? I think you got to take them to the store and sell them. Like if you look at your map, do you see where it has the chicken logos?
Yeah.
I think you got to take them there and sell your eggs.
Okay.
I think. Don't quote me on it, but I think.
All right. Well, I'll head over there. And then I got... Can I buy a sheep? I want to buy 3 sheep.
Okay.
1, 2. I don't know where they go. 3. And I'm going to buy 1 cow. Okay.
All right. Harvesting has commenced, Tixie. It's dark.
Oh, it's nighttime. I got more eggs to pick up. Give me all your eggs, chickies. Oh, that was just 1.
All right. So harvesting has commenced. It's only half of the field that's grown so far. The other half hasn't caught up yet. Because when we had the sewing machines and the plows, when we only had the one, it was taking so long.
That it only planted half the field?
Yeah, by the time... Like, literally, I was getting to where I was seeding the other half of the field, and the first half was already growing.
Mm.
Like, that's how slow the process was when you start out in this game.
Alright, so do you think the store is open?
Yeah, I think it's open 24/7, Tixie. I think you're okay.
Okay.
Alright, so I'm sitting here waiting in the other harvester for the crops to get going. The other harvester is running.
I'm going to try going to the store.
Okay. You go to the store and do that. I'm going to hang out here for a minute in hopes that this... Oh man, how do I do the windshield wipers?
Man, that's way up there. Hey, well, there's a shop up here.
We can run a couple more loads of grain and buy a car. That way, that's the whole point of that. That way you can jump in a car or a truck and drive over there. And not a tractor.
Gotcha.
You want to run a couple of loads while we wait for these things?
No, I want to be Old MacDonald.
Oh, jeez. I want a truck, Tixie. I need my truck. I need my Toyota Tundra.
Something tells me it's not going to be a Toyota Tundra.
Yeah, it's probably, you know, in all honesty, what does that look like? That almost looks like a...
Like a Ford or a Chevy or something.
Yeah. It's a lizard, Tixie. It's called a pickup. P-I-Q-U-P.
Yeah, I saw that.
It's $59,000 for this truck, Tixie. Oh. Crops are ready on this side, Tixie. I got to slow down time. Okay, we are good to go. Even though he missed like the first piece of the... That's okay. All right, crops are being harvested. Do you want to run a couple loads to get money for a truck while these guys are doing their thing?
You mind your own beeswax. I'm taking my eggs to the market.
Are you taking a tractor?
And maybe,
a trailer?
Maybe.
Because I see a tractor and a trailer missing over here.
You don't know anything.
Are you wasting fuel?
Do you have any other means of transportation for me to get there? I didn't think so. So, you mind your own beeswax over there, Barry G. Host. Oh, there's like a little town over here.
Disable straw. We don't want to... This guy was turning our stuff into straw. Gosh dang it. There's straw all over the place.
See what happens when you hire these temporary workers? They don't care about their job.
Alright, I think we're going to have to dump this load here. I think he was doing it wrong. We got two rows of the other stuff here. Let me see if I can get rid of it.
Hey, there's a telephone up here. It looks like a telephone symbol. There is!
A telephone?
Hold up, I gotta make a call.
You're gonna make a call?
I need to call my lawyer.
Okay, you do that.
I have to file a complaint.
Against what?
Against your work ethics. Call helpline? What?
Seriously?
Yeah, let me call the helpline. The helpline contains hints that should assist you in becoming a successful farmer. What? So you can get prices and commodities, job boards, basic workflow eggs. Chickens are the easiest animals to keep, as they happily lay eggs without you having to do anything. If you want to sell eggs, you have to collect them manually and sell them to selected households. Look for the egg symbols on the map.
There you go. Oh, the beacon just came on this one.
For wool, as long as you keep your sheep fed, they produce wool. Sheep eat the same stuff as cows, namely grass, hay, silage, and forage mixture. The amount of wool produced remains the same regardless of the fodder your sheep receive. In order to sell the wool, you have to grab the pallet at the sheep pasture and transport it to the spinnery designated by a ball of yarn on the map.
You have to have a forklift for that, just so you know.
Great, I just bought 3 sheep.
You have to have a forklift for that, Tixie.
Why do you not have the proper tools for me to use? This is hostile work environment.
Are you going to report me again?
Yes, I have to file a complaint with the labor board.
Jeez. Okay, you go file your stupid complaint while I'm actually out here working. What are you doing exactly?
I'm working.
Are you?
Get off my back. You're really starting to annoy. I'm out here trying to sell my hard-earned eggs.
I'm out here harvesting our hard-working fields for the 57th time. Okay, my trailer's full, Tixie.
Okay, well... You're gonna have to wait, because I have to sell my eggs.
Okay, you go sell your eggs. I'm working on buying our first truck, okay?
Okay.
Uh-oh, what was that? I heard like a cha-ching noise. Was that you?
Did I sell my eggs? Let's see.
I heard a cha-ching noise.
Did you? I didn't hear it.
Hopefully those, I gotta run this load of grain to the flour mill. If you're driving around in the tractor, you need to come and run a couple loads too. That way we can try and, how much monies do you have?
$3,500.
Oh,
I don't know how much money that gave me. Let me see if it tells me how much the eggs are going for. Let's see.
My tractor needs washed again.
I think it tells me. I'm not seeing it.
Tixie, we gotta run loads. We gotta buy our truck.
Okay.
That's my goal. I got my harvester. Unless you want to run loads, and I'll focus on dumping the harvesters, because the harvesters are probably getting ready to get full again. Every 2 passes or so, they get full.
All right. Well, I can run loads.
You want to run loads, or do you?
Yeah.
Okay. You run loads then, and then I'll go back and I'll empty the harvesters and I'll drop it in the silos.
Okay.
Deal?
Deal.
Deal. All right. At least until we get, how much was the truck? 60 grand?
Yeah. Well, it was 59,000.
So 60 grand?
60,000. Whatever.
All right. Tixie, we need $60,000 before we can stop this video.
Oh my gosh. Okay. That's going to take a minute.
No, it's we're already at 15,000. How much do you have?
I have 9,000.
There you go. So we're already at $24,000. We're already almost halfway there.
Okay.
That wasn't too bad, Tixie.
No, it wasn't.
That's going to take a while. No, it's not.
You're really starting to annoy.
I'm hard at work here, okay?
I think I'm going to have to file another complaint with the labor board for harassment.
You know, I'm revoking all your vacation time as well that you put in for Christmas. You're going to be out here working in the fields on Christmas morning with the freaking pigs and the cows.
Aww. But I have a family, and we're supposed to be going to Disneyland.
Well, you're not going anywhere. Both of our harvesters are full, Tixie. Oh, gosh.
Well, why are you slacking on emptying them?
Our harvesters, I can't keep up. This is stressful work environments.
All right, I'm on my way. I'll come help you unload the harvesters.
I can take care of it. Just keep running your loads.
I was already halfway there. Fine, I'll turn around.
Go run your loads, Tixie.
Okay.
I got this. We're going to need bigger trailers at some point, too. These trailers are filling up, like, way fast. You understand, Tixie?
I stand. So, there are bigger trailers?
Oh, yeah.
But we need more powerful tractors to pull it, huh?
Not necessarily. I mean, obviously, the bigger the tractor, the better it's going to pull it, but it's just like anything. All right, let's see. As far as trailers go, let's see.
I need the big tractor. Or
tippers.
The big...
Yeah, because our current trailer only has an 8,500, or it's like 8,500 tons.
Mm-hmm.
The next one jumps up to 21,000 tons.
What? And how much is that?
$24,000. So we can buy one of those. And then the next one up from that jumps up to 32,000 tons. Then the next one up from that is 40,000 tons. And then it goes up to 45,000 tons, 46,000 tons, 47,000 tons, 55,000 tons, and 59,000 tons, which they start turning into semi-trailers.
Oh, sweet. But then do you need a semi-truck in order to pull that?
Yeah.
Do they have those?
A semi-truck, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a semi-truck.
Sweet, I want one of those.
The semi-truck is...
I want a red one, and I want to name it Optimus Prime.
Okay. Yes, there's a semi. It's $285,000.
Jeez.
Optimus Prime doesn't come at a cheap price, Tixie.
Like, seriously, all these farm equipment things are like the price of houses.
Mm-hmm.
That's crazy.
Why do you think farmers make so much money?
But I don't know that they really make that much money because it's all going back into buying more equipment. So I guarantee you their take home is like dilly squat. You're in my way.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, huh? That's how I turn around.
What I could have done is I could have just left the trailer and we could have traded tractors.
What the heck? Seriously? Quit buzzing the tower.
Oh, you
got me stuck.
That was funny and you know it.
I'm stuck on this silo.
Are you really?
Yes. I got off. You're lucky.
That's funny. That's funny, and you know it, Tixie.
Uh-huh. I have to hurt you. How much monies do you have?
18,000. How much do you have?
12,000.
Okay, transfer me all your monies. That way I can see if we're getting close to getting our truck or not. Give me all your monies.
Okay. Man, you made me bog down up this hill. Hey, I thought I transferred that to you.
No, I don't have anything.
Okay.
You might as well wait till you run that. Oh, there we go. Oh, we're almost there. We're halfway there.
Oh, get up this hill. This load is heavy. And you made me transfer you money when I was in the middle of doing something.
Just deal with it, Tixie.
Okay. Do you guys see the way he talks to me?
Okay, listen. When you're an employee of the BG Farms Incorporated,
uh-huh.
There's no whining. Okay.
Oh.
You get into your tractor every morning at 4 a.m., and you make it happen. Okay?
I hope you know I have this on recording, and I will be submitting this to the labor board.
You know, do you have the labor board on speed dial or something?
I do. They're quite aware of all the complaints that have come in because of you.
At this point, they're going to give you a...
You're under investigation. I hope you know that.
They're going to buy you lunch, okay? They're going to give you a Wham burger and some French fries.
That's so funny.
Yeah. They're like, you know what, Tixie, we're going to buy you lunch today because of how many complaints you've had.
They're legitimate complaints as far as I'm concerned. I'm sorry. But, is it snowing?
Is it?
Like in our game? Or is that just like leaves or bugs or something flying past my windshield?
Is something on fire? Is that ash?
Serious, there's something...
Maybe it's fall. Maybe it's because maybe it picks up like the real seasons.
Maybe.
I don't know. Are you heading back?
Mm-hmm.
Here, I'll just drop this trailer off right next to you. So just jump out and then swap me to trackers.
Get out of my way, Barry Geos.
This is like musical trackers. Don't forget to turn your lights on. Safety first.
Okay.
Even though you're probably going to write a complaint about that. Is one of my headlights out or something?
Probably. Let me double check. No, you're good.
Okay.
This time. No complaints on OSHA standards, at least.
Okay. Well, thank you. I appreciate that.
How much money do you have?
$35,000. How much money do you have?
$3,600.
If you want, I'll take this last one, and then I'll start running loads with you. That way we can hurry up and buy our truck. I wonder if we can drive together in the truck. Like, if it'll allow us both to be in it.
Oh, that's a good question. I don't know.
All right, I'm going to start running loads with you.
Okay.
I'll let these harvesters do their thing. And if they get stuck or if they get full, we'll just come back and we'll unload them.
Okay.
Because now I'm up to $40,000 now.
I have nine.
So we're at $49,000 now.
We're almost there. We can almost buy this truck.
Almost, Tixie.
But we needed a truck, and what else do we need?
Well, the truck is just for fun, really.
Oh.
I mean, we really don't have to have the truck. It's just, if you're going to be running your eggs around, you can take that instead of using a tractor.
Mm-hmm.
That way you can get there faster. Like I said, the truck is just more for fun. But, I mean, if we really wanted to use this money, like, in a better way, we would use it towards, like, how much is this field right here?
I don't know.
There's a little icon somewhere where you can buy these fields.
It's probably a lot of money.
This is a pretty big field.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, could you imagine harvesting this field? Or how long? You would need like four harvesters for this field. This place is huge.
We would need... Oh, dang it. You made me miss my thing. Hold on, I gotta realign my tractor.
This field is $345,000. Holy mother. Yeah, we won't be getting that one for a while. So, Tixie,
I gotta reattempt my approach here.
Okay.
I'm circling back around the tower.
Roger that. How much money do you have? 10,000 still?
9,000.
Okay. Oh gosh, this is going to be dangerous, but we're going for it. Oh god. Oh, I'm going to get stuck.
Don't you get stuck over there.
I'm four-wheeling right now, Tixie. Don't worry about it. I'm good. I'm good.
My tractor's dirty.
I'll wash it for you.
Okay.
All right, I'm dropping a load.
It's about time. Jeez. What took you so long?
I was checking the price of that field.
Oh, okay.
$46,000. How much do you have?
$15,000.
I think we might be there. Transfer me.
Why do you always make me transfer you right in the middle of what I'm doing?
Of going up a hill?
Yeah.
61,000. We got enough money for the truck. All right, let's go back. Or you got a load?
I got a load.
All right, go drop your load, Tixie.
Okay.
Go drop a load.
Hey, don't you make me... Oh, you jerk. Why?
Aw, it didn't even budge.
It's because it's all weighted down.
Yeah, I forgot about that. I pit maneuvered you earlier.
Yeah, you did. You made me spin out. Jerk. You're so mean to me. And then you wonder why I'm filing complaints. The hostile work environment. Can't blame me for that. You're trying to get me killed. You're harassing me. Make me work extra hours.
So do we want to buy our truck or do we want to save our money?
Buy our truck.
All right, we're buying our truck. Ooh, what color do we want it? We can have it white, silver, black, gray, red, yellow, orange, blue, light blue, greens, purples.
Either like, blue or black.
Do you want it like a dark blue or an... Oops, I just chose dark blue.
Okay, I guess we're going with dark blue.
I wish you were able to like actually like see it. But I guess not. All right, let me find our truck, Tixie.
Okay.
Reset vehicle, yes. There it is. It's here. It's got four seats in it, so.
Woohoo!
Alright, where are you at? Here, see if you can jump in. Do you see it?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Can you get in?
Let me see.
Are you serious? You can't have two people?
That's stupid.
It says...
It almost looks like the Tundra. It's the same color.
It has press for additional mouse controls. Oh, look at my tailgate.
It's got a power tailgate? That's awesome.
You seriously can't... You can't have two farmers in a truck? All right, here. Go spin some donuts so we can wrap up our video.
All right.
I want you to spin some donuts right here.
All right, you ready?
Okay. I'm going to stand right over here. Okay.
Man, the turning radius on this thing sucks. Here we go.
There we go. With your power tailgate. Oh, look at you.
Getting squirrely with it.
All right, now I'm recording this. You're abusing company equipment. You're fired.
Nuh-uh. You told me to. I was following direct orders.
You're trying to hurt me, Tixie. Ah! All right, guys, well, we're going to wrap up this episode. Oh, did you just dent our new truck? Hey, Tixie. We're going to wrap up this next episode of our Farming Simulator 20. You just crashed it into the post.
No, I didn't. I parked it gently.
Oh, all right. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed another episode of Farming Simulator 2015. When we come back, we're going to try and get a couple more fields harvested so we can start getting some more money and breaking into some new technology. Hope you guys are enjoying the series, and we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.